Welcome back, everyone, to What Would Zig Do Gaming. I am your host, Zig, and I am here with XCOM 2. We just got back from
The Advent propaganda machine is running full steam. We're picking up their transmissions even way out in the middle of nowhere.
We just got back from a retaliation mission that had, I think, roughly 7 stun lancers. It was kind of insane. It was kind of insane. Just dudes with swords running everywhere. But we made it through. Only one ended up wounded. Tom ended up in the med bay for 11 days, and he's shaken from getting stabbed in the face so many times. He did get stabbed about 3 times, I think. So. Here he is resting. I don't have anybody in here tending to... and he's still smoking. I don't have anybody in here tending to his needs just yet, because my scientists are in the middle of trying to push out some magnetic weapons. So we're going to get moving here. Wow, things everywhere. Oh, frame rate drops, Jesus! No, coming back over here. Avenger, I want this engineer. I think I want to try and get my psionics lab up and running before we go take out this black site.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Okay. Mage is done training. Good. Who's next? Let's do Tex. Tex is going to be another ranger, I think. I don't know what Tex is going to be. See, this is the thing. I used to be able to figure out exactly what class I wanted Tex to be. Yeah, I think Ranger seems good. It seems the most apt or applicable here. Alright, so. I get an engineer in 3 hours. There we go. Andy! My stepfather is now an engineer. He is a doctor. There he is in his Green Bay Packer gear. Okay, so then what we can do, we will staff Andy here. And then we will start construction of the Psylab here. Psylab construction initiated. Shame it's going to take 21 days. Ugh. But nothing I can do about it. Whenever we get this open, we can build a new power relay here and then dismantle this one. And then we can put the proving grounds somewhere. Because I love the proving grounds. Okay, so anyway. Moving on. Let's see here. Let's go do this one. Avenger plotting new course. Because I want to see what this is. I've never seen this particular option. Then let's go check the black market, I think.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander. I had high hopes for the resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
I wonder if that's going to be an engineer. I could really use one right now. Intel cost for a month. That would suck. I've got the intel to spare. What's this other one? Viper rounds. That's the one I need to stop, because that would suck. Okay, ignore that for now. Actually, no, don't ignore that for now. I want to go do that now.
Avenger plotting new course.
Okay. Fly back to Resistance HQ. West Asia. Recruit new staff. Rapid construction. Well, I'm not going to be back here. She's a scientist. Well, why not? I don't need a new engineer, but I could. Or I don't need a new scientist, but another scientist is not going to hurt anything. Check out the black market, see what it has to offer. My Illyrium, my laser sight, my autoloader. Okay, well, we'll get 10 credits there. We can sell a few of these, I think. Stun Lancer corpses, we can dump a bunch of these. And then, what are they offering? Oh, now you want to give me that. I guess I should have checked earlier. There we go. Yeah, I'll take... Hey, my mother and stepfather are in here then. Okay, so... Yeah, what we're going to do is we're going to jump out here. And... we'll put my mother to work here. That'll speed that up. Good news is we have enough staff to cover me for a while now.
Avenger plotting new
what did
course.
I click? Well, at least I clicked the right damn thing. And there's an intel cache up here somewhere. Oh, it disappeared! That blows!
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing...
These magnetic-based weapons are a lot like the early
awesome,
railgun
awesome.
Prototypes. They fire projectiles at extremely high velocity.
Sweet. And then start on Gauss weapons.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
What can I do for you, Commander?
I don't need the advanced psyamp yet, but magnetic rifle and mag pistol.
You lived in one of the colonies for a few years before linking up with Central, right?
Yes, one of the advantages of working with Advent. On the surface, it was very comfortable, but there was a price for that comfort.
The millions of people in those cities don't seem to mind all that much.
Yes, but Advent is always watching. Between their forces and the aliens themselves, they see everything, not to mention the automated systems. There's nothing quite like providing identification to a lamppost.
Tom is back, good.
Commander, the aliens have made significant progress toward their goals.
A new facility is up.
Facilities are cropping up around the world.
That's only two hops away, though, so I can take care of that one relatively soon once I get... I'll just have to, Okay, yeah. So I have my new game plan. Alright, so... Allison is done in here. Next, we're gonna train... train Locke as another specialist. Okay. Sensors detect an immense heat signature coming from a seemingly abandoned warehouse. Chen was able to remotely identify the heat signature as an overloaded alien power supply, which we recovered and used to bolster our reach. Nice! I've never seen that one before. That's cool. Okay, so... we're going to construct this... let's see here. Well, there's another facility right there. This is only two jumps away, though. That one's three, so... yeah, what we're going to do is we're going to construct this here. Actually, I don't have the credits for it, do I? Nope, damn. Okay, well then... we will... what will we do? Let's go back to base and gain intel.
Course for Sector 15, West Asia.
I'm just about ready to start. I'm just about ready to head down to the black site. Once I have Gauss weapons, I'll feel more comfortable with it. Holy shit.
Progress on the Avatar.
Yeah, I'm getting there.
We're going to slow them down. We'll need to move fast.
Okay, Viper rounds, 120 intel, 169 supply. That'll cock block their ability to cock block me. And I'd get another engineer. All intel costs increased by 100%. These are all really bad for the month coming up. Shit. We're gonna do this one because I need the supply for the upcoming weapons breakthrough.
Setting course for the Arctic territories.
A more difficult mission, but the payoff should be exponentially better. Alright, I'm gonna grab Jay and Kayla as usual. And then Ian is our main specialist. And Milo actually worked out pretty well, so we're gonna take him again. We'll take me as a scout, since I can now go back under concealment. And we're gonna continue to train Tom. That should be it, right? That's seven, okay. I'm gonna give you an auto loader. Milo is going to get a repeater. That looks fucking cool. And I have a hair trigger left, I think. Or no, what was the name of it? Laser sight, that's for shotguns. I don't have a shotgunner right now, so I think we're good to go. Yep.
Sky Ranger, D Squad green to deploy.
Signal triangulation
right.
is
locked in the location of a hidden alien communications relay uploading data to the Advent network in this area. Disrupting the aliens' progress is our highest priority, so we're moving to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer. Terminate any hostile forces operating in the area. Secure the site and destroy that relay.
Copy, copy. Roger, roger. Operation Mountain Shadow. Again, outside of Novgorod. A lot of things happen out here in the Russian outskirts. I am going to have to be extra careful in the coming months, or in the coming month, since Advent is going to have Viper rounds.
Communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
We're in a concealed position.
Copy that.
Are we there yet?
Make sure that they aren't trying to be cheeky. All right. And Jay.
Moving out.
You're gonna run over here, Milo.
That's
Warbird will also come over here.
Copy that. Got
what we got?
Grouped over here.
Got a sensor tower. Yeah, that's asking for a grenade to start the party.
Good to go.
He's gonna run over here too.
Moving out.
So they're not gonna be involved in the opening ceremony, unfortunately. Shit. Okay. Alright, so Ian's gonna go on Overwatch. And Milo's gonna come over here and go on Overwatch.
A snowball has a better chance in hell than your sorry hide.
Okay, so Tom, go on Overwatch. And Miss Kelly. Oh, all four of them too. Nice.
Get ready for a surprise.
Nicely done.
They found us.
Come on, Tom. Nicely done. Nice. So I think two of them are dead. Oh, those aren't...
You can get is the pump.
Those aren't all stun lancers. They are also the Mark True Troopers. So I'm gonna have to watch out for them. Oh, can you reach me? Yes, you can, son of a bitch. Oh, that hurt. Fuck off, dude. Nicely done. Oh, right. Disoriented, so I can't use that. A quick draw, right? Okay, Ian. Where are you at? Gremlin heal on me.
Healbot coming through.
Cause I need it. Whoa, that was trippy. Nice. Oh, I don't think it health replenish doesn't fix this the penalties, I don't think. That's interesting. All right.
Here, catch.
Get him, Jay. Nicely done. Okay.
GI maggot.
Heading out.
And Tom is gonna come over here.
Come on.
Milo will follow suit.
Let's dance.
You know what? I bet part of that's just the disorientation. So you're just gonna overwatch for now. Your free action will be to reload. And
Roger that.
So data transfer in 6. I think I need to, this is the, I need to kill the thing, right? You bitches. Pudding alert, we have pudding. Confirmed sightings of pudding. Would have helped if you did that first there, Kelly. Oh! Luckily it missed.
Dickheads.
Seriously, dickhead. You're not wrong. You're not wrong, Tom. Dude is definitely a dickhead. Yeah, fuck you. Well done, Milo. Okay, so
creep mode engaged.
Nice.
But that's hard.
Uh-oh, I'm gonna have contact. Tell me I got spotted again already. Uh-oh. Wow! What is up with that spawn? So I think this increased enemy spawn thing that I have has the pods, like, all fucked up. Okay. We're gonna hold off for now, but this might be... this might be something we need to pay attention to.
Moving to position.
The resectoids is a lot of psychic power that's gonna be thrown around. Ah, shit. They saw me. Oh, cheeky bastard. Again with the dodging! Fuck you and your dodging!
That's no
Damn it! So much for the scout thing. Alright, what's the hack here? Maybe we can get an advantage here. Increase squad vision increase. That's not fucking helpful at all. Okay. Ah, she's on Overwatch, damn. I could really use... Well then, we're just gonna do this.
Chill out. Dickwad.
That should take care of them and make him scatter because of the cover being gone. Nicely done, Tom.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Moving to designated position.
Go, Ian, go! Nice! Alright, so not so bad now. What are you gonna do? I think you're gonna run somewhere.
What a bunch of chumps.
Interesting, I think he passed his turn. Get up there. Oh, that was a straight up Virgil thing.
No one should die like this. Except you, of course.
Okay, so.
Get it done.
Go!
I've got four turns. I think I'm all right. I think this will be the same hack. If we're on the same... If it's the same item, but I'll try it. Yep. Don't care. Alrighty then.
Nice night for a walk.
Move into position.
The alien transmission is still active and we're running out of time.
Get oh, I must have...
relay and take it out.
I guess I cleared... That was only two paws, wasn't it? I can't have cleared the map by now.
Yeah, we hear you. Found it!
Yeah, I don't trust this at all.
Let's all sing the
infidel.
One shell, two shell.
I'm on it. Here, catch.
What? Oh, that was bullshit.
I have my orders.
I am tired of the same old phases, the same old things.
Copy. Moving on target.
Is Ian gonna have sight of it? Yep, there we go. Ringer!
Running dry on ammo. Menace
415, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Oh, there they are. Ooh, Muton. Gubbins is having none of your shit, Mr. Muton. Oh, and neither is Jay. Ooh, I see what's gonna happen here. Free reload, bitches.
Ready to go.
One of us is in deep trouble.
Indeed you are, you bastard. Nice. What do I have flanked here? 38%. Yeah, I guess healing doesn't fix the red fog penalties. That's interesting. Oh, actually. Shit. I'm not staying too close there. And actually, just for safety. For safety, we are going to disorient that Muton so he doesn't get any bright ideas about throwing a grenade on top of that car and blowing up me and blowing up Tom and Jane.
Let's rock and roll.
That fucking glitch, man. Ian will stay back for now. I like having him as a support role here. Oh, no, you don't. You do not use melee on the Muton. Here we go. Oh, straight through. And... come on. Reaction reload. Ah, Gubbins.
Target still up.
Yeah, we're gonna fall back here. That means that aid protocol goes to Tom. Advanced troopers. They do not mess around either. Ah! Leave Zach alone! I live, he says!
Was that supposed to hurt?
Ooh, Ooh, lots of pot shots. They are not happy
you
with my character.
Do better than that.
That's right, you will, bitches. Oh, don't catch on fire. Don't catch on fire. Ah, damn, I caught on fire. That's unfortunate. Well, Jay's gonna set up the kill zone. Yep, there we go.
He's finished.
Ian, you need to take care of that.
Go heal him.
And Gubbins, 58 is not great. Be able to handle this. Nice. And then there we go.
Impressed yet?
We're green to go.
Whoa. Why not? Take down his chances of hitting a little bit. Okay. Oh, that's not good. Balls. Kill zone. Oh shit, he has grenades. I was not aware that the advanced troopers had grenades. It makes sense though. Oh shit. Watch out, Jane! What the hell? Where did this guy go? Alright. We can finish this off here. Well done, Gubbins. Oh, Jay! You shot the damn sign!
Assistance needed!
Oh, thank God for magnetic weapons.
On your order.
Now get the fuck away from me! Go find this guy. Where the hell did he go?
But that's hard.
Still in the exact same place. What a dick waffle. Yeah, fuck you.
Praise Kane!
Status confirmed. All hostiles are...
Alright, well that mission got interesting.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Fucking faceless and shit? Okay, so... it got a little hairy at times, but we made it through. I'm pretty sure I'll end up in the infirmary. Tom might. I think everybody else did fine. Most under fire, me! And I moved the furthest. And Gubbins did the most damage instead of Jay. Come on now, there we go. Alright, so... we are just about ready. We'll probably take on the black site next video, or the video after that. It'll be relatively soon. I might not wait for psionics, because the Psylab's going to take a while, and then it'll take a while to train a Psion.
The aliens are probably still wondering what hit them.
That's kind of a waste on Jay, but neat nonetheless. If you do not move, you gain 10 aim and 10 concealment. Hunker down confers 20 aim to the first shot on the following turn. I prefer this one to steady hands just because I think it goes better with death from above. So you use death from above, you get your free action for killing something, and then you hunker down, which gives you like 20 defense, and then it also gives you another 20 aim. That just seems to make more sense to me. I mean, 10 aim and 10 crit chance is nice, but I'd rather the guaranteed hit than the actual, than the additional crit damage here, so we're gonna get that one. Alright, so there we are, standing triumphant again. Thanks for tuning in, folks. As always, please remember, like and subscribe. It helps me out a great deal. And we will continue to push forward. Look at that. Jay has surpassed the three missions per, or the three kills per mission mark. He is at 3 point, he's at 31 now. Nobody else has come even close. I've fallen below the two, and Gubbins is still on two. Ian's managing one kill per mission though, so that's good. So anyway, we'll call that a day. Thank you for tuning in. Like and subscribe. Tune in next time to see what would Zig do in XCOM 2.